Operation Intrepid is live on Io. Ikora raised Ashamir standing by, based on this team's collective experience with the Pyramidion.
Delve into its very core to find Brachion, the vexed mind that transformed my arm. It's your duty to exact vengeance on my behalf.
We always get the low pressure case. As we go in,
the Genesis mind worked tirelessly to block my fire team's advance on his terminus. He reconfigured reality itself to stop us. It would not surprise me in the least if he intends to employ the same strategy with you, assistant.
Reality here, but we'll keep our eye out. Good. Taken, ninjaing out of thin air. Just what we needed.
Single-minded and predictable, but the Taken, they represent entropy. Unpredictable, unsimulatable entropy.
Thank you. You've never told me about your fire team, Asher.
What is there to say? Hunters, the both of them. I hired them for an earlier expedition, and we stuck together. Until we didn't. So...
Asher's studying data on your current position. I believe he said impossible. Oh, 12 times and counting? Here, I'll patch him in.
Impossible. Impossible? What could it? No, that's impossible. Impossible! Why? What could govern such an impossible discrepancy? You should now be entering a Hilbert space, if the Taken have not misaligned the Pyramidian space geometric intuitions.
Gesundheit.
I did not sneeze, you fool. It is an infinite dimensional functional space. The Vex often... No, why am I wasting my breath?
Now we're looking at a scary bottomless pit.
What?
There is no pit, only the fractal shores of a Radiolarian lake.
This is nothing like Asher's story. This is clearly some kind of trap.
My projections show that you've reached the synthoneural terminus at the center of the lake.
Maybe the lake is a metaphor.
Summon the Genesis Mine. Destroy it. Make it suffer. And it is not a metaphor!
It's real dead.